I'm Rajesh. Okay, today I want to discuss here the important concept in competitive exam purpose, that is ratios as well as time and work concepts. These are not different concepts exactly, these are same concepts. Okay, these are interlinked concepts. Ratios is not a different topic compared to time and work. These topics are interlinked with one another. Okay, let's see one question here. Question number one. If 8 workers can build a wall in 4 days, how many days will 8 workers can build the same wall? I'll study once again the question. I'll read that. If 18 workers can build a wall in 4 days, how many days will 8 workers can build the same wall? Okay. Now, just I'll write workers and days like this. First, 18 workers can be completed the work in 4 days. Okay. Then 8 workers can be built the same wall in 8 workers. If you observe here, if you increase the number of workers, then days will be decreases. Okay. If we decrease the number of workers, then for building the wall, days will be increased. So that workers and days are the inversely proportional in relation. So that workers and inversely proportional in relation. Okay. Now 18:8 is equal to the inversely proportional. So 18 now considered as x. X is to 4. We know that in ratios, product of exteriors is equal to product of interiors. 8x is equal to 12 into 18. Okay. Now, 2 4 jump, 2 6 jump, 2 2 jump, 2 3 jump. X is equal to 2 9 sir, 9 3 sir, 27 days is equal. Okay. I explain once again. 8x is equal to 12 into 18, whereas x is equal to 12 into 18 by 8. 2 9 sir, 2 4 sir, 4 3 sir, 9 3 sir, 27 days. If 8 workers is trying to build the same wall, those are taking 27 days to finish the work. Just easy to solve, no need to worry about it. Okay. If work and days are directly proportional, then we have to change this ratio as 12 is to x. But here in the case, work and days are always inversely proportional in relation. But when these are directly proportional, workers and their salaries are directly proportional in relation. Okay, I'll explain in later on videos, but this is the demo purpose video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Signing off, Rajesh Babu.